I know I be saying like I ain't gonna play no more, but let's give it a try. Yeah, hold on. Find a party. Yeah. Alright, we good. I'm gonna try to play good, usually. Lately, we've been playing terrible.
Team deathmatch. Eliminate the enemy. Leave none alive. The enemy is gaining ground. Push them back.
They camping, bro. Come on, bro. The first death is a camp.
Go.
Come here. Come here. Oh. We're going to play this all the way out, even though I know we're going to do that. We're going to play it out. Oh. Ah, he was right there. Ah, that camping everywhere. Go, go, go. I dropped shot. Dang. Boy, I'm doing that already. Pop. Yeah, let's go. There's a combo on. Pop, pop. Pop, pop.
Reloading.
Oh.
Contact. On your six.
Bro, how is he behind? How are they always behind us, bro?
We
need a couple of shootouts. We need some shootouts. See, bro, they always behind me, bro. Let's run backwards. Bro, they're not even on the screen, bro. They're not even on the screen. It's like, all right. Am I right? That was corny. I'm telling you, they be screen watching now, bro, or something, because they weren't playing like this at the first. Remember when we was first playing, we was going positive. Now it's always they behind me. I told you I'm gonna stop playing this for real. See, it's taking too long, bro.
Let's get on. Guys, this is 2Tech, number 2 pick for T Wolves Gaming, and you're watching.
Man, come on, man. Tried to hop up on us. He think he's slick, bro. Come on with that, bro. Think he's slick, bro. Not gonna happen. Tried to hop up on my real fast. Bro, y'all better start paying me on this Twitch, bro. Right? Little screen watching. Oh, got him. I'm this way. Oh, yeah, give me that. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's me. Ooh, hoo, 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 hoo.
Defense alone isn't enough. You need a balance of both.
Hi guys, well, Zeno,
that's off. That was ugly. Got him. Dang, he threw it off. He threw it behind my back. He threw it off the rim. I see. Oh yeah, give me that.
Here's Z, defended by Kennard.
Alright.
See the pass to Capella. Shot clock at 6.
Give me that back.
Moran against Hunter.
You gonna have to shoot.
Off target from 3-point range.
Bro, that was a bad shot, bro. Oh yeah, good defense.
And here's Capella. He'll bring it up for the Hawks.
Woohoo!
Woohoo! They lead by as many as 18. Next game against the Bulls at United Center. And that'll be their only game on the road before heading back home. They get it again.
Oh, he dunked on him.
And that work was done early as Capella just fought for his position down low.
The Grizzlies have gone just 1 of 3 in the second half. And one thing you like about Capella.
No, sir. He really tried to shoot that.
Is the definition of a rim runner, protects the rim and rebounds, does all the dirty work for this team, and he's willing to do that. That's how he makes his living.
Oh,
good positioning too. Gave him a clear.
I do that too.
Really not enough help there. Lack of communication on the backside.
Here's Moran. Capella with a rebound.
Yes, sir. Let me get that.
1 for 5 to start the second half. Capella screen on Morant. Pass to Okongwu. Outside Hunter. Here's Z. Okongwu a screen on Morant. Pulls it from 20. Back to Murray.
Need that. Oh, we got the ball back.
Here's Z. Pounded by Morant. Here's Z. Oh, and
dang. Shut up.
Just 2 to shoot. Z. No good on the quick 3.
Not his best night from the field, but looking for other ways and finding them so he can chip in.
I think I figured out how to play. I think you got to run through the arena. That's all.
And passes like that demonstrate just how much Kennard is a team-oriented player.
Here's Z.
Come on.
No good. Yeah, one player sometimes can drag down your offense, and he seems to be an anchor here in this quarter.
Man, shut up.
And that one's good.
He made that?
Morant's got 19 points. He's really carrying the load, but no man can do it all by himself. Going inside, Z shot is good.
Got him.
Memphis has gotten 2 of 4 threes to fall here in this third quarter. And here's Moran.
No, sir.
Atlanta with a rebound.
Let's go, let's go. I see you.
Hunter with the ball. Oh, it's blocked by Jensen. Kennard against Capella. Up top, Kennard. 7 points in the game.
No.
Here's Jackson. That went off the back iron. Atlanta's gone just 1 of 5 from 3-point range here in the third quarter. Here's Z. And it's all from 3-point
range.
He just keeps firing from distance. I know he's trying to heat up, but at what cost?
Cost to make it, mother.
Left side, Moran.
That's all.
And even with the miss, that's a high percentage shot for him.
Here's Z. Right, 24 points for him.
Got him. Let's go.
Z's got 9 points here in the second half.
And he's going to nail these if you give him the space.
That's just soft. Thank you. Yeah, I know. Not none of that. The coaching staff a little bit batty right now. Williams finds one. Yes, dang. Putting on a show. I should have went for the steal. I thought it, I wish it would just hit off the player. I was definitely there. And for the past few seasons, the Hawks have been driven by their offense, Brett. They really have done a nice job of finding some to complement. Dang, bro. From the guard position, and they put an emphasis on the three-point line. They made a coaching change, and that philosophy is also helping lead them to be a more potent offense night after night. This is a one-man show right now. He's on a mission to get him out of this hole. Okongwu, a screen on Morant. He takes it in. Good. Easy. Z's got 28. Defense shaking their heads. No idea how to stop him in this quarter. He's got him on the ropes. Oh, now we got him on the ropes. Young against Smart. Pass to Tillman. Now Morant. Fires high post. Offensive board. That's good defense.
Time now to hear from our reporter, Allie LaForce. Brian, there's a youthful exuberance in the Grizzlies locker room that some say more resembles a college team.
Oh, good play.
Jackson Jr. said, quote, everybody listens to the same music, does the same things, watches the same stuff. We all vibe together and we like hanging around each other, and it translates. Brian?
Oh, you like that connection. Allie, thank you.
Oh, Clark with the slam. Mm.
Kennard making a good read that time, and he's an underrated playmaker.
Pass to Z. There's 48 seconds left in the third. Bay with it. Here's Z. Bay with a screen. C, the pass to Hunter. Goes back up.
I'll make that. That was a good screen.
Drive, incredible. It sometimes falls to the point guard to be the offensive catalyst.
Seems like he always knows when his squad needs a lift.
Did you see how much air he had under him? Wow.
Top of the key. Second shot opportunity. And count that.
Two shot.
And a chance for one more.
My dude tired. Fourth quarter.
Substitutions. Well, if you're just tuning in, welcome. We played about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter here. Z, counted from distance.
Let's go.
Z's got 31.
He's building off that strong first half he had. I'm not sure the defense will be able to figure him out in the second.
We've got Trey Young, Sadiq Bey out there with Griffin. Then there's Bruno Fernando. And it's Z in at the shooting guard position. So that's the Hawks five.
And right now, they're +8 in the rebounding category. No. That's helping them run away with this.
Griffin finds Bay. Here's Z, hounded by Morant. Bay with
don't
a
care.
On Morant.
Oh.
Just 5 to shoot.
Oh. I see you.
It's rebounded by Ryan.
Dang, that was a good
not
pass.
Great numbers, but great effort in this one. Sounds funny, but I think he's been a positive for them.
And Morant gets it to go. On the assist from Smart. Morant's got 17 now, just in the second half.
Whoa.
Pass to Z. Around the league, we're increasingly seeing former players in front office positions, Greg.
It's so true, BA, and we need even more former players in those roles.
Where you going? Where you going?
Front offices just don't have. They can add value with their experience. I really like this move.
Here's Morant. After the Hawks picking up a basket just moments ago.
Not just an aggressive scorer, Morant is also a fantastic distributor.
They set the pick.
Me up. Half court. And one. Damn.
So he'll take two from the free throw line.
And even from where we're sitting, you could clearly tell it was a foul.
And the Grizzlies with some changes. Adams checked in for Tillman. Jackson comes in for Robbie. And Williams is subbed in for Smart. Memphis has gone 2-4 from the perimeter here in the fourth quarter. Young against Kennard. Now here's Adams. He's guarded closely. Adams throws the rebound and the putback.
Well, Steven Adams always working the offensive glass, strong and aggressive in there, and gets that second chance hoop.
Young, the pass to Z. And he got the whistle on the way up.
So man ain't fouling me.
Jaren Jackson picks one up. A chance to catch up on some numbers here. The scoring breakdown for the Hawks.
Their hot shooting from long distance has been the key. Facing the floor and rising up with that confidence.
One thing you can add on to this, and you don't talk about it much as a point of emphasis, but getting to the free throw line and generating easy points, that can really help you out. They got a lot of freebies.
Now here's Adams. From deep, Morant drills it from deep. Morant's got six in the quarter.
Yeah, wonderful awareness from the big man as Steven Adams finds the open man.
Pass to Z. And in terms of the league as a whole, there have been some of the highest scoring seasons in history the last few years, Grant.
Well, BA, it's all about pace. And across the board, teams are playing much, much faster. Faster than ever. It also seems like defense might be turning into a lost art. So I don't know if it's all for the best.
Kennard outside.
I don't know if it's all for
now here's Adams. Now Williams fires for three. The rebound by the Hawks. Fernando's got 10 rebounds here tonight. So active.
And what a complete performance we saw from the
dominant
win way for the Hawks.
And you don't usually see this kind of blowout, but tonight they delivered the punishment.
I mean, what's so impressive is they never wavered in their approach. They just kept at it and showed they were without a doubt the better team.
And so this will lock down their 15th win of the year.
And with this one all but in the record books, they set the tone in the first of what will be only two meetings between these teams.
And when you look at the game, the one thing that helped fuel this team to victory was the efficiency for Z.
It looked like a couple times they might be wearing him down, but not the case. At the offensive end, he was just devastating.
The shot by Z, no good. And Williams has got the ball here for the Grizzlies. Here's Morant.
Oh, yeah, get that out of here.
Now Bay, pass to Young. Here's Z. Bay with a screen on Morant. Here's Z. And count the basket.
Now one.
And he's going to the line for one more. And that one misses. And now the Grizzlies on the run. Morant, the pass to Rose.
Rose's skill is just automatic. I mean, he's ready to strike.
That's how them games supposed to look. Ooh, whooping. Let's see that.
Here's Z, pounded by Moran. There's the drop. They get the rebound.
Oh, he missed it.
Z's shot is good.
Hot 40. Had to get him back for that earlier one. Get the beer right. Come on, man. All right, we're finna get on some Fortnite.
Good game, MP.
Oh, this is what I Nah, he ain't got no risk. I guess he do. What are we finna do? Oh yeah, Call of Duty. Oh, right, bro. Oh no, no, no. Didn't we say? I'm live playing Call of Duty again. Oh, I didn't even mean to vote. Scrapyard it is. We gonna try to get a good one in there. I've been so trash lately, it don't even make no sense. Dang, he got me. Man, he couldn't save me. I had to reload. Let's go. Wow. You gotta use a grenade launcher. Dang, bro, that sniper is official, boy. Where? not getting shot. Behind you, they're behind you. Bring it around town. Oh. Wow, bro. That grenade messed me up. Got him back. Got him.
Reloading.
Got a grenade launcher. How did I run straight into the grenade?
Mission time is half over. Maintain
friendly. Shoot. Still in there.
Cluster
mine planted. Friendly UAV online. That same camp. time we got left? 5 minutes. We don't got that much time. We could play maybe one more. I thought that was somebody right there.
Got you covered. Making effective fire.
See, that's what I'm saying. That's a far shot. I don't even know how he was hitting me. They don't be running around, they just be standing in the one spot the whole time. You feel me? That's why this be lame now, because they spots. Nobody running around. It's corny. They just camping, bro. Hold on, wait for they just camping, bro. Like, bro, we're not finna play that.
All right, we've seen MP have some really impressive game scoring.
Team win. Let's keep it going.
Oh no, you really gotta let them simulate everything.
Games are great for your profile. Nice work.
Yeah, you already know. What's this for?
Peace.
Go get him, Tiger. You mind if I call you Tiger? Yeah.
Like I said, I'm here as a fan. I love watching you hoop, man.
I appreciate that.
Oh, we figured it out. Right before it's Hanukkah. And I made that.
It's that time of the year. Happy holidays, everyone, from 2K Sports as we get set to bring you some mid-season NBA action. I'm Kevin Harlan with Greg Anthony and Richard Jefferson alongside. David Aldridge is with us from the floor tonight. Well, Greg, both of these teams love to push the pace. Ooh. Think we're in for a high-speed game?
That's a safe assumption, yeah. I mean, but that'll also make this a serious test for stamina. It'll be hard for them to outfight each other all night long.
A look at Atlanta's opening lineup. Outside, the wings are Murray and Hunter. Clint Capella is out there with Johnson. And it's Z at the point guard position. No good at the stripe this time. Second misses also. Hey, Greg, to touch on the Bulls for a moment, defense has been an emphasis for them.
It has, and they went through several years playing subpar D, and it cost them. They began to turn things around a couple of seasons ago, and it has served them well.
Hunter, the pass to Z. The Hawks working the ball around.
Oh.
Vucevic against Murray. Great D that time from Vucevic. And here's Ball. He'll bring it up for the Chicago Bulls. Victory eluded them last time in Atlanta when they faced the Hawks.
And they lost a close one last time they saw each other. Oh. And you have to think that it was the foul trouble that really kept them from getting the win.
Getting in the foul trouble will really handcuff you, and they found that out last time.
Z the pass to Johnson. There's the pick. Here's Z. Six on the shot clock. Hunter finds Capella. Atlanta needs to get off a shot here. Z can't get it to go. Little over minute 30 into this first quarter. Lets it go from the wing. DeRozan's shot is off.
And usually that's a bucket for him, but look, nobody's perfect in the mid-range.
Z the pass to Johnson. Capella with a screen on DeRozan. Here's Hunter. He trains the turnaround jump shot.
With a number of moves and shots to choose from, Hunter is scary. Nice bucket there.
Bulls have gone 1 of 3 from the field to start this one so far. 16 feet away, and the jumper falls for him.
Well, he is looking confident. Love how they're using him so far.
Yeah, when he gets engaged this early in the game, it's bad news for the defense. He can roll this start throughout the rest of the game.
Going inside, in the corner, it's Hunter. Murray outside. Capella kicks to Hunter. Pass to Johnson. Murray outside. That's good, and it's Johnson with the assist.
Murray works extremely hard on his game and has put in a lot of time trying to become one of the more consistent players from long range.
Caruso against Murray. Caruso, the pass to Vucevic. And oh boy, out of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. That's on Clint Capella.
And you don't ever want to get into the habit of letting the offense get to the rim.
And Vucevic, RJ, one of the few NBA players from Switzerland.
Yeah, he's in a pretty exclusive club of Swiss players. Just 4 players coming from there. All of them since 2006. I love it when we get new players from new countries. It just grows the game.
Here's Z. Playing Memphis, he was nearly unstoppable. Johnson, the pass to Z. The tray. Rebound by ball with it. Now guarded by Z.
He got a hit.
Caruso kicks to Vucevic. Pass the ball. The three. The shot will not fall.
Oh, yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Dropping for him. The defense should have
Z. He's covered by Ball. Capella with a screen on Ball. Z the pass to Capella. Johnson outside. Here's Z from the top of the key.
Let's go. We needed one.
And for Atlanta, they come in off a good outing against the Grizzlies.
Yeah, I felt like they attacked, but with a purpose. They knew what they wanted to accomplish coming in.
The coaching staff has been happy with how well they've executed the game plan. They operated as a cohesive unit.
Capella with a screen on Ball. Z. The putback is put back up and in.
Good lay.
And that's Capella getting rewarded for his effort on the glass. Love when that kind of hustle pays off.
Don't.
Pass to DeRozan. Murray against Caruso. Outside Ball.
It's off.
Off target with his three.
Going too much.
And so it's Johnson who brings the ball up for the Hawks.
Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh. Here's Z. He's been a nice option for them offensively, and he's averaging more than 17 points.
I was going to pull that.
Johnson with a screen on Ball. Here's Z. Nice D from DeRozan.
Hey.
Some people could say he's struggling on offense this period. I like to think of more of drowning. Just can't seem to find his confidence.
Now, here's Caruso. Nothing on the board. A three-pointer off the mark. There's the pass to Z. Johnson with a screen on Vucevic. Z the pass to Capella. Nice ball movement here by Atlanta. Screen by Capella. Here's Z. Rebounded by Vucevic.
And to put things simply, this has not been his goal.
Caruso, the pass to DeRozan. And the dunk by DeRozan.
Just focusing on the task at hand, that's all you can do.
Yeah, when the game is up for grabs like this one has been, it's all about the attention to detail.
Here's Z.
What's he doing?
Capella with a screen on Ball. Z the pass to Capella. Second shot up.
Ah.
That one drops for him.
Let's go.
And off to a strong start offensively. He's got a nice touch.
And now the first timeout called here for the Bulls. Nearing the midway point of the season now.
All right.
Today, what do you think is most important?
Peace. I'll be on later. Stay blessed. Stay safe. And that's it.